should create
To be fair, we've had very large infrastructure announcements being made in every budget for the last 3 years. Technically, infrastructure on the ground hasn't changed very drastically. What do you believe is different this year?
Number point of view, a percentage jump is there, but that what you say is very true. The ground reality is of doing business, permission, sanctions and all, even in a government project also takes huge number of time. And the thing is, what is announced 3 years before, we see development happening. Even if we see city of Mumbai, the development has started happening. We see a lot of roads are digged for the Mumbai metro and the bridges and the announcement. So what was decided 2 years down before,
right,
now we can see something on the ground started, activities started happening. So further down the line, it should get the pace of it and should definitely benefit to the people.
But,